Hi guys and welcome to the GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how to use voice input on Samsung Galaxy A56, A36 and A26. So here I have a Galaxy A36 5G from 2025. It's the same also for the other two models. And if you want to use voice typing on this phone, it is very easy. I will go to the Messages app. And here I have the Samsung keyboard. And now, instead of typing, you can use voice typing. For that, here in the corner, I have a little keyboard icon. Just press and hold on it and select here voice input. And as you can see now, I have here a little microphone icon. And now to write, just tap on this icon. Hi, how are you? To stop, tap again on the microphone icon and let's do it again. I hope everything is okay. And now just tap send and that's all. This was voice typing from Google, but also we have another option. For that, just go back and here in the top, we have the settings icon, tap on it. These are the Samsung keyboard settings and go down and here we have voice input. And as you can see now it selected Google voice typing, but you can select Samsung voice input. And now let's go back. And now we have a different microphone icon here in the corner. And let's test how it's working. Hi, how are you? To stop, you need to tap again on the microphone icon and let's do it one more time. I hope everything is okay. And I think this one works better than the Google voice typing. Again, just tap on send and that's all. So it is very easy to use it. Now, if you want to go back to that little keyboard icon, just press and hold again, select input method, and we are back. This was my tutorial for today. It's good that we have voice typing. It's good that we have two options to use voice typing. Please let me in the comment area how it's working for you and which one do you use it. And I hope this video to be helpful and see you to the next. Have a nice day.